plot, Sonic was like captured for a few years. Then we customized our character around a little bit. Gave some cool stuff, but one thing I might want to change is, I think I might want to change his, I want to change what he was wearing in, like, his face. Upper headgear, victory pose, bodysuit. There we go. If we give him that, we have to change his head. Oh, joined by me today is my, sister, Penny. You know, she'll say what up. She'll say what's up to you, let's go. Yeah, I think we'll just change his, you think that looks cool? Huh? Maybe with the Poya Poya hat. It looks funny. Huh? Yeah, we will. But right now, I think this is cool. We'll just put the suit back on. Alright, let's get right into it. Let's stop worrying about how our character looks. Alright, let's go rescue Sonic, right? Stage 3? Ghost Town. Ooh, Ghost Town with classic Sonic, I think. Let's give it a second to load. Yup.
Radar shows Eggman up ahead. Enemies could be lying in wait. Watch your step. I get the feeling Eggman has some tricks.
Spin attack. Use a spin attack to bust up enemies by pressing A. It's gonna be real difficult. Pick off like a rocket by holding L and repeatedly pressing A to do a spin dash. It's gonna be a hard mission. Let's do this. Yeah, I don't really have a name for my Sonic character, so if you guys have a name for him, just tell me. That's close. Cool, what's this telling me? You will form an instant spin dash when landing and a jump and pressing A.
This is terrible. They've made a total mess of this place. We have to stop
that?
Eggman and end this war quick.
Ooh, Sonic's sand shoes. Ass. Yes. Mission complete. I cleared stage 3. Nice, nice. Reward for completing the mission. I got a backpack, a beanie, and cool gloves, and cool boots, and a cool shirt. Okay.
Knuckles, can you hear me?
Ooh, Rouge.
Rouge? It's about time. How so?
He's been better. They're getting ready to banish him into space.
What? You can't be serious!
Eggman's been keeping Sonic alive all this time. He's been waiting to show him his completed empire before banishing him.
Torturing Sonic just to pass the time? Oh, that's low, even for Eggman.
Eggman got wind of our rescue plan and is moving forward with his plan ahead of schedule. The clock is ticking, boss.
But we don't even know where he's being held captive!
Yes, we do. Eggman rebuilt the Death Egg. That's where he's keeping Sonic.
Aw, what? That's a whack. One second.
The Death Egg? Oh man, that's not good! None of this is good, Vector. That's why it's called war. You all know what to do.
Yeah,
let's
I'm
go
cool
get
now.
Sonic!
I got classy new shades. Mission screen has been unlocked. Go check it out. The Death Egg. Let's go save Sonic. Probably have to play as classic Sonic Gandor myself, I'm guessing.
Listen up, rookie. Ooh. Our other forces are busy dealing with enemies. It looks like you're...
Save Sonic, boy. Yes.
The prisoners are being held in a kind of internment facility. Sonic is probably there too. Security is tight, so stay on your toes.
No. Nothing in this room either.
Man, we're still trying to fight our way out. They've got us pinned down.
All backwards to talk about this game.
Looks like this place was used up until recently.
It appears that many of our brethren were held in.
One more thing Eggman will answer for.
I got no more boost left. Whoops.
Boy.
I sense Sonic's presence. He's close.
Oops. Oh my god, oh my god. Shut up one more time. I got this. Oh god. There. Yes. We're saving Sonic, boy. You're welcome, thank you very much. That guy doesn't look like a freedom fighter, he looks more like a posh douchebag, you know? Daily mission complete. Clear an avatar stage. Daily mission bonus activated. Mission complete, complete stage 4. Got my football helmet, some specs, some cool gloves, some Adidas, and a green suit. Dang, my character's gonna look really cool by the end of the series. Stage 5. Ooh, wait, what? Death Egg versus Savage. We gotta do that, you already know.